Marijn Verhagen from KPMG. Thank you very much for being with us here.
You're welcome.
You are the director of the Africa desk of KPMG.
Yes, that's correct.
Can you tell us a little bit about what you as KPMG does in Africa?
Yeah, of course. Of course. Well, basically, like you said, I'm heading the Africa desk of KPMG Tax in the Netherlands, which basically means that I'm serving a lot of Dutch companies doing business in Africa, also African companies doing business in Europe. Basically, I'm coordinating their tax questions, the tax questions of the Dutch companies doing business in Africa. We have a big network in Africa. We have KPMG firms in all African countries. So I'm of course cooperating a lot with those colleagues from the local countries in Africa.
And in which area are you specifically active?
I'm in the tax department of KPMG. So that basically means that I'm advising companies on the tax position, how to set up a company from a tax perspective, how to optimize financing structures, how to deal with local withholding tax requirements, transfer pricing requirements, those kind of issues.
So it's quite diverse. The message for this conference is Africa works. How can you explain this from the point of view, from perspective of KPMG? Does Africa really works for you, and what does this actually mean?
Yeah, I definitely can confirm that Africa works. I see, well, basically, I think all big Dutch firms have Africa on their agenda. Either they are investing in Africa or they are looking for investment opportunities. So I definitely can confirm that Africa works. I'm also seeing it here at this conference. I only arrived this afternoon, but I already met with a lot of interesting companies doing business in Africa.
And when we look at the future, you are a big consultants company. What are the message when it comes to new way of partnership? Also the theme of this conference. What can we do in order to realize this way of partnership with Africa?
Well, I think if we look at the future, I think it's clear that we can expect a lot from Africa. If we look at countries like Nigeria, like Ghana, like Angola, there's a middle class which is growing very fast. So basically, economic growth is going under, the governments are doing better, there's a lot of welfare. So I think that it's very interesting to connect with businesses that, well, can serve this increasing middle class, that can take care give a reply to the demand of those people. So yes, I can confirm that it's interesting to look for connections with those kind of companies.
And if we come to this positive developments, do you think everyone can who is going to benefit from this new way of connecting with Africa? For who does Africa really work?
Well, I think first of all, of course, the people living in Africa. For people living in Africa, it's very important that their countries are now growing. You see the welfare of the people increasing, so that's good. But I think apart from that, also businesses that can really add value in Africa. Companies from the Netherlands, but also from other European countries that can really add value to those countries, they can benefit from the go to Africa.
And what's your message for Dutch companies who are seeing us right now when it comes to investing and doing business in Africa? What can KPMG do for them?
Yeah.
And why should they be investing in Africa, and what can they concretely benefit from this?
Well, my main message is don't be afraid. I know a lot of companies that are still a bit skeptical about, let's say, what can happen in Africa, about uncertainties, what will happen if there will be a new government. But my key message is don't be afraid. There are a lot of possibilities to get certainty, to take care, well, let's say, to take care, to manage your uncertainties. Of course, KPMG can help with that. We have a big network in Africa, we have a lot of experience. There are also other firms that can definitely help you in taking away all those typical uncertainties companies think they may have, but in reality, it's not that bad. Don't be afraid.
From KPMG, you are the main partners of the Netherlands Africa Business Council. It means that you really believe in this message,
yeah,
that Africa works. What's your last message for people who are following us? from which perspective should we be looking at the future, and why should they be part of the next conference of Africa Works, for instance?
Yeah. Well, I think there are a lot of reasons to be here, to connect to the conference. You have the opportunity to meet a lot of interesting companies, and they all have the same intentions of doing business in Africa, benefiting from the opportunities that Africa offers. It's not only about the companies, but also governments, NGOs. So there's a lot of different organizations you can meet and you can discuss the opportunities with. So yeah, I think it's really beneficial for companies that are interested in the continent to come to this conference.
Thank you very much, Marijn.
You're more than welcome.